Hey guys, we're going to show you how to loosen up your thoracic spine. So today we're going to use a foam roller. So what we're going to do is through the upper part of the back, lay on the foam roller, you're going to use your hands to take the weight of your head, lifting the butt up slightly, which is going to be rolling back and forth. After we've done this a few times, what we can do is then just relax over it. If your back cracks at any point during that, that is completely okay.